Hey guys, Keren Haim here. How are you? I'm sitting here in this amazing apartment in Tel Aviv.
What's up, Keren?
Great, Vitaliy, how are you?
I'm doing awesome.
If you guys don't know Vitaliy Dubinin, he is a great friend of mine and he is my mentor. We actually met like 2 years ago. We flew together to Austin, Texas to one of our company's annual events. And Vitaliy since there has made like an amazing way. He made like six figures in just a few months. He has so much value to provide about generating leads and marketing strategy and recruiting. I mean, he's really like everywhere and he's totally crushing it. So I'm so happy to have this opportunity to interview you, Vitaliy, and ask you a few questions that can help you guys no matter what business you're at and like what stage you're at and where you're going to. I'm 100% sure that this man is going to share some golden nuggets here today that you can actually really have like he's gonna provide so much value that you can totally like start taking the steps you need to take right now in order to become really closer to your goals in 2017.
I'm so happy you're here, Keren. That was good.
Thanks.
You know, I know Keren for almost several years now, and it was so awesome to see this courageous girl who was willing to leave her 4 months old daughter, you know, with her husband to actually say, you know what, I'm going to be crazy enough and book a flight ticket to fly to United States, to Austin, Texas with the crazy guy Vitaliy, and I'm going to figure out this online marketing thing. I'm going to build my brand. I'm going to make it happen no matter what. And this is the perfect example of a mompreneur, of somebody who is courageous, who is, you know what, I'm going to take care of my family, I'm going to inspire tens of thousands of people, I'm going to, you know, leave my mark, leave my legacy. And she didn't have a plan, but she had a huge dream. So I respect her deeply about that. And here we are right now, you know.
Yeah.
There's a beautiful sunset happening right now. So awesome. I just saw a couple of people do parachuting and parasailing here in this area. It's just great to great times, and I'm looking forward to an amazing 2017. So let's kick it up.
Yeah, let's roll. So first of all, Vitaliy, before we go into the marketing strategies and all the techniques and all the steps that people need to take, I want you to share the moment that you said to yourself, okay, I'm stopping it all, I'm burning the bridges, it's going to happen.
And everybody reaches fucking point, I call it, you know, excuse me for the language, this breaking point when you say enough is enough and you draw a line in the sand, you say, you know what, I'm not satisfied with the way things are in my life, with my job, with all of my responsibilities and how I'm making money, the lifestyle I'm living. Heck, I want to travel the world. I want to spend more time with the kids. I want to have more freedom in my life, you know? This is one of the biggest motivators in our lives, is freedom, this earning for freedom, to not have a boss, to do something you're really passionate about, to make a difference, to leave a legacy. And so many people, they want that, but they don't know how to do that. There are so many choices online, so many different ways to make money online, so many different business opportunities, business models, you know, and people are overwhelmed, people are confused, and this is the road where you know, you gotta have the grit and determination and real vision to really sustain this period where it kind of sucks and you're kind of don't know exactly what you're doing and whether it's not going to work or not. But for me, this reaching point, you know, a couple of years ago when I was a broke university student, you can imagine, you know, sitting there, I have my wife and my two kids I need to support, and I didn't have really money coming in except for like a $5 per hour job that I was at, you know, being a bank teller. And I was studying the university not because I really wanted that, like, yay, I'm going to finish a degree, I'm going to, you know, be a financial advisor or work in a bank, you know, that's not how I viewed my life, you know. Like 7-8 years ago, I was exposed to the home-based business industry, to the network marketing model, and I've seen other people are succeeding in it. I've seen the internet was not like right now, Facebook was just a baby, but it was about 2008, people were already on Facebook, and I've seen people are succeeding. So I said, you know what, I want to do it as well. And I struggled and I failed in 5 different network marketing companies over the period of less than a year. And at one point, you know, I said it's not working, my mindset was not strong, I started to succumb to the pressure of my mom, where it's like, you gotta get a degree, get a degree, get a degree, you know. So that's what I did. I started studying in university, but there was a point, I really never fully gave up on my dream. I kept feeding my mind. I said, you know what, this is not working. I don't want to finish this degree. I don't want to spend another moment in my life doing something I'm not really passionate about. That's not my life. That's not what I want to do. And I went online. I searched for how to make money online, you know, the typical thing. I have no idea what I was going to do, you know, but I ended up investing in a business opportunity, and I borrowed $15,000 from the bank. I didn't know how I'm going to succeed, but I just said, I'm going to 100% focus on making it happen, no matter what it takes. I rented a little 2 meters by 2 meters office with no windows. It's not like right now. They have a huge window over the whole city and the sea, you know? It was not my view. My view was a stinking little box, and I put a little table and my little tiny old laptop in it, you know? And I just sat there from morning to late night, and I was trying to figure it out, you know? And after spending tens of thousands of dollars, and I got a mentor, I paid him money for like an hour of coaching. He showed me some stuff, and I did it. And after a month and a half, I made my first $1,000, you know. And I was so happy. It's working. It's final. Like something, you know. It's more than zero. It's something, yeah. You know. So I called my mom and I said, you know, I made $1,000. She said, really? That's it? You know, after all the time and money you just spent, you just made this $1,000. You know, he's always looking at this, you know, the other side of the glass. But I said, you know what? I made $1,000. Then it means I can make more. So with time it evolved, and I learned new stuff, and you know, I got new mentors. I went to this this event in the United States. It changed my life, and I started, you know, every single day, like being consistent, providing value, and building my brand, and learning how to talk to people, how to help them, how to recruit people. And it evolved. I started to make a couple thousand a month, then 5, then 10,000 a month. And there was a point where I made like $6,000 in one day, and then like $15,000 in one day. And I'm like, wow. I mean, what if I gave up? What if I said to myself, you know what, this is not working, I'm here 5 months in, I'm not making any money, I spent all of this money, it's not working, you know, I have all these loans to give back, like, what if I said, fuck it, you know, I'm just going to go back to university, where would I be right now? Definitely not here, you know, definitely not here. I will be in a different place. So the choices, the decisions we make in our lives, they shape our destiny, you know. What you decide and commit and stick to it, it's going to set a direction for you to go. And if you really commit, if you really say, you know what, I'm not dumber than other people, you know, I have what it takes. It's not a rocket science. You don't need to have a PhD in order to succeed online, you know. You just need to strengthen your entrepreneurial muscles, you know, and your mindset, and be strong enough so that you try things, see if it's working. If it's working, keep doing it, and adapt to the marketplace, because it's always changing. It's always growing, new platforms, new rules, how to advertise on Facebook, how to do stuff on Instagram. This stuff constantly changing, evolving, getting better, new opportunities. You gotta be on the alert for that. And the cool thing is that it will get better. Like, it will get better. If you stay in the game, you know, if you invest in yourself, if you take action, even if it's the wrong action, it's going to give you a result. It's going to give you a feedback. And you can see, okay, this is not quite working the way I thought it was. Maybe I need to change something. Maybe I need to change an approach. Maybe I need to do this in a different way. Maybe the strategy is okay, you know, but I'm not doing it consistently enough, or I'm not doing it in the right way. So there's a million different things, but what one thing I can tell you for sure is that if you see somebody who is successful in doing something, then it's working. They have a result, and it is working. It means that if you follow similar steps, you can get a similar result.
Awesome. So, wow, that's a great tip. I think a lot of people, like, the most, I know for me that when I first started, I was pulled into 1,000 different directions. I tried something for a few days or for a week, and if it didn't, like, succeed, I would totally, like, you know, just turn to another strategy or go to somewhere else, and eventually I got zero results for several months because of that. I mean, focusing, that's such a key.
Yeah.
Thank you for that, Vitaliy. So tell me about, like, generating leads. What can you share with us today about generating leads that can be like an aha moment for everyone?
Yeah, absolutely. And I teach a lot of this stuff more in detail in my online recruiting mastery academy. But generating leads is key to your business. Without leads, you have no business. You know, whatever you're promoting in the home-based business industry, you have a business opportunity on one side that you want to market online. You have your special affiliate link. You want people to see the video, to see the sales video, to buy from you, from your affiliate link. For that, you need leads, right? People who said, hello, I'm here, I'm interested to learn more about this stuff. You know, how do you get them? How do you find them? Well, there are many different ways. There are many different ways. First of all, you need to understand the big picture. It's less about leads. It's more about think audiences. You gotta have an audience of people who are in this niche, who are in the space of they want to make money online, or they want to have more freedom in their life. There are tons of people, millions coming every single month online looking for this stuff. Where they are, like where you are, where they are hanging out on Facebook, on Instagram, they're on Twitter, they're on YouTube, they're searching for stuff on Google. That's where people are. The key is how do you intercept them from where they are on Facebook, on YouTube, on Instagram, and how do you get them onto your website? That's the key. Now, if you have a marketing channel, if you think about it, not about, okay, how do you generate leads, how do you generate leads, how do you have a marketing channel, a platform where I build value, I create value, I put in value, engage in content on a consistent basis, and I attract the right people to me, and a portion of them will become my leads, right? So let's say if you have a Facebook page and you grow it and you have 50,000 followers on Facebook that like your page, and then you put a video and you advertise to those people who like your page, and they've seen your content consistently, some of them, they will become your leads when you give them something that they want. You know, when you offer them a lead magnet, a PDF report, you know, a video training series, or offer them a way they can solve their problem. Maybe if it's a direct opportunity, even though different platforms on Facebook, you cannot just go and post a link to your business opportunity, because Facebook will shut your account down. You know, you need to be smart about that, about how to advertise. Mm-hmm. So let's say there are free marketing strategies, there are paid strategies. We can divide them broadly into those two categories. But first of all, understand, you gotta have a platform and audience where you grow it daily, have more followers, more people who are seen and having a chance to be exposed to your stuff. Now, you don't go then and promote your business opportunity or links constantly to this audience, because that's not why people will follow you. You know, people want to be engaged, they want to learn something, they want to interact with you and your brand. You need to understand that in this business, you are the brand, okay? You're the person that people are going to be joining your business and working with you, right? Why would they do that? Because you have something of value. You know how you can solve other people's problems. That's why people will join you and not anybody else, okay? Because you took the time to connect with them, or because they've seen your results, or you have a strategy or have a methodology of doing things and they want that. They don't have it right now, but they like to learn how you're doing this, or how you're being successful at this particular strategy. They want to learn that. That's why people come to you. So in this space, okay, you need to understand who are the people you are targeting. In many cases, the best audience to attract is people who have already an entrepreneurial mindset, people already invested in the businesses before. You know, maybe they are struggling right now in their business to advertise, to promote their business. Those are the people that you don't need to say to them, well, you know, this business model works. You know, you can be successful. You don't need to convince them of that. They already know that. They just need to learn a strategy. They just need a step-by-step guidance. They just need to somebody who will be confident enough to show them, okay, this is how you do it. Follow me, right? That's what people are looking for. They're looking for a leader. And your job is to become that leader. Like, we were talking with Keren an hour ago about an Instagram strategy. That, you know, Instagram, for example, it has certain rules that are different than Facebook. On Instagram, you can open up an account and you can create images there and videos that will attract people based on lifestyle and freedom and stuff like that, and you can grow your account pretty rapidly with tens of thousands of followers in a matter of couple months if you're doing the right things, right? If you know how Instagram works, how the algorithm works on Instagram, how to grow this organically, or maybe doing paid advertising on Instagram. You know, there are many ways to grow that, but you need to learn the rules of the platform that you are advertising and promoting, right? So if you choose Instagram, for example, as a way to generate leads, then again, starting with the foundation of an audience, you have an account and you grow your audience, you grow your followers there. How? By creating consistent, engaging, high quality content that people love, that will attract the right people to you, and then offer them you know, in Instagram to click on a bio and to get on your website to become a lead this way. Facebook, it will be working differently. You know, on Facebook fan page, if you advertise there, you need to create their videos and inspiration there, and you need to, from time to time, you need to advertise and put, you know, a Facebook ad, maybe a Facebook video ad, or maybe an image with a story where you share about how you're how you have a teammate who is crushing it and put in a case study, you know, that he used this method and in this way and he had got this result, and if you want to learn how, you know, check this out, or message me or comment below. There are different kinds of leads. There are leads that are coming to you on autoresponder, you know, that you can follow up with emails and send them emails afterwards, and there are also leads who say, hey, you know, send me more information, please, you know. Like, they're literally, you can create a post, a free post or a paid post on Facebook and say, I have something very attractive for you. It will help you solve X, Y, and Z problem. You know, if I can show you this and this and this, will that be something that will interest you? Comment more information. And people like, more information, please share with me, you know. That's all leads as well. That's all how you look at it, you know. Many different types of ways to generate leads, many marketing platforms, free strategies, paid strategies. There are leads that you can follow up automatically with them. There are leads that you need to actually talk to, you know, with a real human being and help them and connect with them. You ask me which way? Should do both. You know, both automation, both leverage, both generate leads with email. Email is your number one audience that you can build still, you know, your email list. Build it up and try to be, you know, if you're really in the beginning, then you need to focus your marketing efforts on one, maximum two channels of communication, you know, that you will not spread yourself too thin. You'll try to do a blog and a YouTube video and a podcast show and a Facebook Live and also on Instagram and like in Twitter too, like trying to do all of it, you know, it's going to be impossible, especially if you are part-time. But even if you're full-time, you'll be like all over the place. So in the beginning, you know, focus on getting one strategy, like choose Instagram, fine. You know, learn from somebody who is successful in Instagram, who is a proven track record, you know, and either pay him directly or get his training, you know, do something and learn how to do this. Or Facebook, you want to learn Facebook, fine. You know, find somebody who is who has a fan page, who is successfully in the home-based business niche. You know, he has a training, he has a course, he has a proven strategy that can teach you how to advertise on Facebook, because cheap costs more. I can tell you, cheap costs more. If you think that you are going to figure it all out by yourself and not invest a penny to learn stuff, if you are not getting a training and not getting a mentor, you're just delaying your success by many, many months, and putting your head against the wall, you know, banging it like boom, 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 please, you know. Don't do that. Find the shortcuts, and they're all everywhere. And the shortcut is always, what is the actual strategy? What is the strategy? What are the principles behind why this works so well? If you can learn the principles behind why it works, then you can duplicate it. Then you can use this to create your own training, to create a bonus out of your training, and attract people this way. Hey, if you join my team, I'll share with you how I'm crushing it with this strategy. I only reserve it for my team members, not for everybody. It's not free, available for free, but this particular strategy that I go in depth. You join my team, awesome. I'll give it to you. I'll teach it to you.
Yeah.
And now it's very powerful. Yeah, I want to be part of your team because
of course.
I want to learn what you know.
The real
right?
stuff.
The real stuff.
Yeah. So you were talking about paid strategy versus like organic ways of generating leads, and I just want to say, like, Vitaly, I mean, it's the right thing to combine the both and do paid strategies and of course all the organic traffic. But Vitaly, he managed to actually earn $92,000 with actually investing $0 in paid advertisement. So the organic thing works. You just really need to, as Vitaly said, get to know exactly why it works and how it works, and kind of like model once you like find a mentor or a way that actually works, a strategy that actually works, model it step by step and understand why it works. So that was awesome, thank you. And about those $92,000, you did it by mostly recruiting, right?
Yeah.
So let's talk about recruiting.
Yeah, my favorite topic.
You love recruiting.
I love recruiting. Recruiting means giving an opportunity for somebody to change his life, because we are in a transformation business. You know, we are not in the feature and benefits. We are not in this, okay, this is the particular business, because why would they not go on YouTube and join somebody else? You know, if this is about a particular business, they can go and research, they can join somebody else. You know, why would they do it with you, right? And with free strategies, you need to, you know, be a little bit outside of your box, so to speak. You know, you need to think creatively. You need to find creative ways how to draw people to you, you know, how to attract those people with your free content, engaging content, viral content. But with all in recruiting, it's important to learn how to connect with the other person, how to build rapport and trust very quickly, how to find out about their situation, about how you can change what it is that's happening, how you can, you know, basically solve their problems. And people will not open up to you if you don't know how to communicate with them, how to connect with them. And that's the key. If you're looking for ways to grow your business with free strategies, then you'll definitely need to learn how the art of connecting with people, the art of recruiting. And it is an art and a science to it, you know. There are certain things that are proven, they are like, you know, there are certain principles at work. Like, for example, social proof is one of the psychological triggers that I'm talking about. You know, when people see there is social proof that there are other people who are succeeding, there are other people getting results, or they come to a page and they see a ton of followers, or they see a lot of comments, that's a part of social proof. You know, social proof gives them, okay, if they could do it, I can do it too. Mm-hmm. You know, you need to understand all of those psychological triggers to work in your favor so that people in the end of the day say, you know what, I see myself doing this, I can trust you, you know, you seem to be, you know, it's something I want to, I'm interested in learning. What most people are doing with online recruiting is they are like pitching about their business. They say, here's my business, this is the best deal for you, you know, we have this and this and this. And they go into this whole description of how their business is awesome. And they never take the time to really connect with the other person and to understand what's driving their world, you know, what's already influencing them. In order to influence somebody, you need to understand already what is influencing them. You know, how can you can come to a doctor and this doctor is like without talking to you or checking you out or, you know, do any kind of diagnosis, he's like, okay, I can see that the best pill for you is this, here, go, you know, without even talking to you or checking you out, you know, how would you feel? Would you trust this doctor? Not in a million years. You're like, come on, you know, you don't even know my situation. How can you say this is the pill for me, you know? It's ridiculous, but that's what people do in this scene of online recruiting. They say, you know what, this is the best business for you, you know, they say, You gotta try it. You gotta check it out, you know.
Scammers.
Right. They do it like in the first message. Hey, have you seen this? Have you checked this out? You know, and like, no, but why would I? You know, like where do you come from suddenly? Like who you are? You know, who are you? Like this random dude who just messaged you out of the blue and say
sharing
you gotta
share
the link, you gotta check this business,
you'll
you
probably
know.
Join him.
That's not how online recruiting works, you know. Online recruiting is a combination. Like you build up your audience and you are building up your brand, you're providing value, you're being a leader, you're sharing results, you start to attract people to you, and even then, like you don't shove links into people's throats, you know. You take the time a little bit to connect with the person to see what's happening, and this is what most people they don't do, and they also don't know how to do it, and also people they think like if they don't work on themselves, if they don't provide value, you know, if they don't learn a particular marketing strategy, which is a huge part of their value, if they don't brand themselves, and they suddenly, you know, they start talking to people and, you know, and everybody suddenly are going to join their business, you're going to work an upstream battle, you know. Even if you can know all the tips and strategies and how to recruit people, what to say and how to say, but it will rarely really going to work for you if you don't have all the other pieces in the puzzle in place, you know, if you don't have an audience, you know, if you're not seen as a leader, as an authority, right? And this stuff, it doesn't mean that you need to produce massive results and flash your income all over social media in order to create results. No, it doesn't mean like that. But you need to be on the process of working on yourself. You need to show people that you have a vision, you're going someplace. You need to show people that you are a person that is going places, that has value, and that you master at least something. You know something, you know a strategy, you know something that can help the other person. And you need to keep working on that, because the more you do, the more success you'll create, and the success will attract even more success, and you'll just keep growing and growing and growing, and then online recruiting will become so easy that people actually will go to you and say, you know what's your link? I want to join your business.
So what tip do you have for people who are just starting? Because they don't have the social proof yet, right? And that's like a crucial step in the recruiting to show the social proof. So what would they do? Like,
yeah, be human and use the social proof of others on your team. Because you are part of the team, leverage that. Leverage the success stories, leverage the testimonials, leverage what other people are doing on the team, you know, edify them, use their success to elevate your success. You'll be the conduit, you'll be the key to the kingdom, so to speak. You know, you'll be the person who will, you have a solution because you're part of a team, your team is crushing it, and you can help the other person to be part of this team who is crushing. But you also have to put yourself on the line. You know, you need to show who you are as a person. You need to show your personality. You need to show up, you know, like anybody else on the marketplace, and get there and create value. You know, if you don't do that, just by using other social proof success stories will get you only so far. You know, you need to also put this human element into it and show that you're an awesome freaking human being. You know, that's what you need to do. People join people, and you know what? Put the creative hat on. You know, show your unique personality. Show your, you know, willingness to help other people. And you can do some little things, you know, that you can post on social media that doesn't scream results, or money. You can do some little things that show your personality, you know, show your character. And you can sprinkle those in on social media. And that what will get people like, see, okay, this person cares. This person has a vision. This person, he's dedicated, you know. They can catch on those qualities by how you show up out there, the energy you put out there, and the pose that you are making. It's all on a subtle level, you know, that people can catch on. I can tell you that even if you're making a lot of money, if you can post all of those other elements that show that you're human, that you know the struggle that people go through, the journey, you know, if you can show that, people will be much more attracted to you than if you just show, okay, this is the result I got, blah, 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 you know, here's this thing, and you don't show all of the human qualities that, you know, you empathize with the newbie out there who is just in the beginning of the journey. You know, you never share your story. You never share how hard and difficult it was for you in the beginning, right? You will just, if you start doing that, you will attract even more people, you know, even if you are already generating results. Show your human side of things, you know, be a little bit more out there, more vulnerable with people, open up, you know. That will draw so much to you. This the character is what buys people. Your internal character, you're like on this hero journey, you're out there, you're climbing the mountain of success, and you're willing to share with people what you're doing, what you're going through, and just put yourself out there. You know, that's what it takes.
Awesome. So a short final question: after the journey that you've been through, generating actually $250,000 in 2016, give me the key to success in your eyes.
The key to
the one thing that is absolutely a must in order to succeed.
It's this drive in your eyes when you wake up. You know, it's when you wake up, you know what? I'm going to have an amazing productive day, because you have this in your heart and you know that nothing is going to stop you. You know, nothing. No thing or no person. There is nobody, no circumstance, no failure, no this doesn't work. Nothing is going to stop you until you succeed. That's the key to success. You know, when you have this drive in your eyes, you're excited and you're enthusiastic about the future, you know it's going to happen, you know it's going to work, you just trust it, you just trust your journey. You don't know exactly all the little details, but you have this belief that, you know what, I am going to figure it out. You know, that is the belief that you have. I'm going to figure it out, no matter what, this is it. I'm dedicated, I'm committed, I have this, you know I can be successful, you know? And you wake up every single day with this. Your dream is in front of you, you know you can make it happen, and you are taking massive action towards that, you know? You can help yourself a little bit if you have a role model to follow, if you have a strategy, if you have something to lean on to that will can show you the way and kind of accelerate your success, it's awesome. But don't rely on any person or anybody in particular. Nobody in particular, any person will make you a success. Nobody will make you a success. Nobody, you know? They can be, you know, they can even show you everything that are doing, but you still gotta do it. It's kind of like this, you're going to a gym, you have a session, okay, you know exactly what exercises you need to put on, you know exactly the routine, but you're not going to get in shape if you don't get your ass and actually do this stuff every single day, you know what I'm saying? So even if it was the best strategist in the world, you still need to be the one who wakes up with a fire in your eyes and say, I'm doing it, you know, I'm doing it. And never losing this fire, never losing this enthusiasm, this vision for your life, to travel the world, to be free, to, you know, to be this inspiration for other people, what's possible, how life can be, you know, having this drive. If you have it, then you got it. You know, that's awesome. The most important
thing. That's a great question. a great answer, sorry. Great value. Thank you so much, Vitaliy. I appreciate your time and your amazing, amazing value to everyone, really. He's all about value. He just wants, like, everyone to live the life that they deserve, really. Thank you so much.
Absolutely. And I'm actually working right now on launching Online Recruiting Mastery Academy, which if you want to go deeper and learn, like, what I'm learning right now, all the different things that I master and learn over the years online that allow me to make $250,000 in just 1 year and recruit like 450 people, then I'm making it super affordable for everybody, and you can check it out at onlinerecruitingmastery.com, or you can message me for more information, and I'll be happy to be part of my tribe and my community and journey along with you on this journey to master online recruiting, to be this type of person who is crushing it no matter what business you are in. I'm dedicated and all about that. So I would love to have you inside, and you know, also follow Keren. She's amazing, and you'll be glad that you did. So
she
is on this path of mastery, and that's what I love about her.
Thank you so much. Awesome. Thank you so much, guys.
All right, guys. See you in the next video.